Yeah, I have it.
Fucking love that game.
Oh, we didn't get him.
Good, I don't want to play him again. You sound sad.
The guy that was a GM Terran.
Yeah, I could tell. He was probably playing by himself. Especially when he was like, oh, what rank are you? And then you were like, oh, plat. And he's like, oh, haha. It's like, okay, dude.
Dildo. Oh, dude, you messed up. Yeah.
We both assumed that the other guy was gonna do it.
I mean, why would you start the probe, though?
Oh, my God. Well, we both probably started one, so it did two.
No, it's not.
What is it? Oh, they're Terran.
I got a new monitor. Nice,
man.
It's at 144 Hz. So everything's all smooth and looking.
Get it, yeah.
Your probes are under attack.
Aw.
Nice. Cybernetics core.
Alright, are we going second base, or...?
Yeah, second base. That SCV scared me.
You're like, fuck, GG.
That last game, it was like, those two adepts came in and we were already losing just because we got the cheap end of that first engagement.
Yeah, that was pretty bad.
Bunker.
It's probably just Reapers, dude. He's gonna make a fuck ton of Reapers. That's what some got. Some Terran try that now.
Now we got it. We're good. What
did he say?
Because he fucked up his computer.
What? You just reinstalled everything, dude. What are you talking about?
It's broken though. Doesn't work.
Yep, here come all the Reapers. I knew it.
Here, I got the Stalker.
I think we'll be okay.
Has a name. Why are you falling out with the mothership core?
What? What?
The mothership core, because that stalker, it was, well, I was trying to push forward with the stalker, but the mothership core went back. I thought.
If we push too far out, they're just gonna go around us and fucking kill everything.
I guess.
Yep, but the there you go, dude. But the there you go, they're in our main, then. All the probes are fucked into me. Yeah, we can't go out that far like that.
Oh, they haven't even expanded yet.
Yeah, this is like a really all-any weird thing. I mean, you can try to transfer out, but... Oh, the grenades! The grenades, nice. Yeah, just leave everything right here, right at the front, because then they can't get in at all.
Got one. I see. The stars align. No, not enough time. It is destined.
Do they have a... They have a factory. You require more of this being gas. You have not
enough digital pylons. Do they?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I see that. Also, quite a few barracks. So I'm probably just going to starport.
I was trying to go see if they have a second base, but it looks like they do. Yeah, starport's up. Yeah, they got it. Oh no. Our fates are one. Man, I don't even know what to do, dude. Like, I have no idea what to build because I don't know what you're doing. Oh, you're just getting carries. Okay.
Yeah.
This is so annoying. We don't need any more probes.
Roberto, what we need is a third base.
Yeah.
And carries.
Okay.
Wow, didn't notice that one, Helen.
Fucking hate Terran.
Got this.
You gotta pull it back, pull it back. You love going so far forward, bro.
We got it, see? Everything's fine.
Okay,
good.
Yeah, now it's at 25% HP.
Well, it'll be at 75% pretty soon, so. Oh. I need that. Got it.
Oh, here we go.
Okay. It's a keeper. See, we got carriers, we're good.
Oracle. Where'd that other carrier go? Oh, it's there. Okay.
It's defended. Oh, dude. And those killing drops.
Vikings.
Carriers barely holding on.
They're just gonna pump mass Vikings.
Okay, yeah, we'll just get up to storm. Narcons. Archons.
Mineral field depleted. scaring me, man.
Boy.
You're putting those carriers all by themselves. They're just going to get one shot.
Well, you're worried of Vikings.
Yeah. You know they're massing Vikings. That's all they're going to make for a while.
I guess.
If we're going carriers.
Oh, wait, no, I think I already started. I already started a Templar Archives.
Okay. Nice, they just scanned to see if we had a fourth, but they're gonna miss it, and then we're gonna make it right now.
Oh shit.
Yep, there you go.
See? They good? We're up to 5 carriers.
Those interceptors last so long. It's fucking awesome.
Oh yeah, they're pretty cool. I won a game because of them once.
Just
earlier today.
There.
Yeah. With a PvP. And I put them like right in between. Dude reinforcing pylons. In my base. So every time his units ran by, they leash on and they got like a couple stalker kills. It was pretty nice.
Not enough gas.
Getting a lot of carriers. Whoa, where's that one going?
Extrapolating strings. Your probes are under attack.
Whoa, he had a marine on the loose.
Harmonized.
We cannot hold. Your probes are under attack.
Well, just say that one coming. They have tons of ghosts. They assume it's just gonna be for EMPs. Oh, we're maxed out. That's pretty cool.
Let's go do something.
Okay. Yeah, you can control the army, I'll work on the infrastructure back at home.
He's gonna drop here.
Got it. I can't really warp in much.
He's got ghosts, a bunch of them.
I know, yeah. He's coming back.
He's trying to make a base there. He already made one there.
We are in peril.
Nice, I think we're strangling them.
Yep. Could use some more Archons. There is a dropship up there.
Oh, my.
Nice. Nice. He can't. He can't mine from his fourth.
Your mother couldn't mine from her fourth.
Yeah, dude, that's it. That's good.
We did it.
Those zealot run bys helped so much, man. That was legit.
Good job.
Oh, I almost said GG, and I was like, wait, it's not time yet.
I mean, you can if you want to.
Yeah, but I don't want to be a dick.
Be a dick.
Be a dick. Yeah. Nice.